first, then an ant, then a cat, then a monkey, then a dolphin. The brain is part of the universe. So the universe itself has a direction. But whether there is a purpose given from the outside is, I think, something that neither religion nor science is ever going to prove. However, I think what is absolutely clear is that the universe can give birth to a purpose, regardless of how pointless it is.